Vigon, the elderly, is set to benefit from a new insurance product launched by GEA Insurance. The medical insurance will cover people at the age of 60 to 80 years at a relatively cheaper cost.
Launching the Elderly Persons Medical Insurance Scheme in Kampala, the State Minister for Gender and Elderly Affairs, Gidudu Mafabi, said that government has designed a sub-model under the Parish Model Program to ensure that every senior citizen has something in his or her home to save to have a sustainable income to be able to manage their needs, including medical care, and not depend on their children.
We want these senior citizens to be able to pay their own premiums.
Gidudu commended GA for its innovation, being a young player in the industry to develop a product for the first time in the country. The minister noted that the offer of palliative care that is part of the product benefits will go a long way in enhancing the dignity of the elderly, whose population stands at 5 million.
I'm happy to see an insurer who is keen to carry his risks hitherto thought to be onerous. GA is capitalizing on the technological advancement to invest in service delivery such as telemedicine.
Kugirese okujjanjaba endwadde zonna abakadde ze bafuna. So si nti oba okukola ku COVID myaka enkaaga abadde nga tafuna insurance. Katumugamba gw'oli mukulu nnyo. So ekikyuse nti nabo kaakano basobola okufuna insurance y'ebyobulamu.
GA Insurance launched its medical insurance in November 2020 and has achieved exponential growth of $1 million, contributing 30% of the total growth written premium in 1 year.